after heat and red night, I hope you hear. Make all college students and write a song they sing. Every year they come is the damn same thing. They don't write a line at the song they sing. It's a burning shame and disgusting that we who compose we can win a thing. Somebody pass and give them a song. Is them the judges strong number one? Calypsonians, write all your own songs. When they do that, we gon' know who's boy from man. Walk around town. Sometimes I feel so shame to hear the composers calling me. The carnival comes. Should make all you do like me. Compose a song to your ability. When they insist that all you do this then, nothing like Franco and Tennyson could win Calypso again. Calypsonian live at St. George's Street to buy a song the fella had to be. He buys some songs that he can't afford to put them right and pronounce the word. All this thing is confusing to the audience who is listening. Next day he gone by Butter Corner telling the boys he's the composer. Lord, shut, shut. I say write your own song. When you do this, it's no other call your man. Walk around town. Sometimes I feel so shame to casually talk it calling your name. The carnival committee should make you do like me. Compose a song to your ability. If they only insist that you do this then, you know you could never, never win Calypso again. Some of them, you give them a blasted song. You have to teach them the words like recitation. When you call them on stage to go and sing, you have to be backstage just to direct them. But we who toil night and day to compose the song in the best way, they forget we in many ways and give the non-writers and them the praise. Calypsonians, write all your own song. When they do this, we gon' know who's boy from man. Walk around town. Sometimes I feel so shame to hear how the composers calling in. The carnival committee should make all you do like me. Compose your song to your ability. If they only insist that all you do is then, you could never, never win Calypso again.